inspiration for establishing ASMA was my own life experience growing up in America. I came to America at the age of 17, and I felt very much the need to identify both with my faith tradition and also with America as a country. And it was clear to me that in seeing immigrants from different parts of the world holding on to their immigrant culture, that we need to establish what I call an American Islamic culture. Well, the primary goal that we have is to frame the discourse on the evolution of an American Islamic identity. What does that mean? How do you unfold it? What is the roadmap? What are the issues? What are the line items you need to discuss? And how to develop such a an entity? Cordoba Initiative was founded after 9/11, when there was an enormous demand by our non-Muslim friends from all the different faith communities to work together to improve the relationship between America and the Muslim world. Important for us to be able to express our values in a way that shows how American they are, at the same time to bridge the differences that people may perceive. The actual narrative which every immigrant community faces, it comes to this country, faces discrimination, and within 2 to 3 generations it becomes accepted, especially as the immigrant community itself develops a more American identity and is seen less as being something alien. Yes, I established the Cordoba House concept about 7-8 years ago, in fact, as a place where we would bring about people of different faith traditions. It would be something like a 92nd Street Y, a place that is open to people of all communities, all faith communities, where we would learn about each other, where people who are Muslims and non-Muslims would come together. Taqwa Institution was the first to invite us to establish a Cordoba House on their grounds. It is our intention and our ambition that one day we shall see a Cordoba House in the Chilaco Institution.